Hello, hello, hello. Here we go again. North Pole, Alaska, US of A. I got out the Tatarin Mld. Hvordan er man udtaler det? Tatarin. It's a mod mid because in the store or in the garage where I was customized, there was some places that said MID and some places said like this M. It looks like a small L. But I don't know if it is a big I, so it's mid. I don't know. Attempt to make this power line check, and first I thought to go up there, but I can see there's a tree. I do not think I can fit up there between the rock and a tree. Nice camo. Now you can see the eye of the crocodile on the side and the teeth in the front. And it's got a chain suspension, and I have lifted it now. We just make a marker to tell me precise where to go in, because I would like to go in here. Yes. Put down some trees. Tree killer croc. Hey, get up now, man. Come on, camera. I'm really not sure if this is a good idea. It should be plausible. Thank you. Yes. I believe I will go down here and then up. Come on. What the? Keep it dipped, yeah. I thought the dip was on. Always. I do not think I will go this way. We are on the way to do it. I can't fit in there. Surely I can. Just passed. Wait. like the 605R SE. It can be, what shall I say, annoying and difficult to steer. I feel. It reacts a bit slow, I feel. Okay. Maybe not. Or should I take the trailer first? I was thinking about go over here, but I think I will try. Gotta go up here with the trees. But why have I put the marker over there then? Yeah, that was why, but I also think I can go down just here. Was dumb. Shit, man. Um, Sorry about your fence and your grill. Okay. Yeah. I think I will go down with this because I do not think there's any need for it up here. Or maybe there is. Go to the 605 to collect the abandoned trailer. Have it raised, so when I or if I would want to connect to this trailer, then I can lower the suspension a bit. It's also just a bit, this suspension raises. Shall we hear the horn? Nice enough horn. Wait. I was thinking, trying to avoid this ice. Just too late to shift down. Man, look how the trailer stands. Sorry, I forgot to pour some coffee for you. It is made. Kaffen står derude og er klar. Jeg har bare glemt den heller. Then I believe I will go to the... I do not want this back on ice. Was it then that I was looking and did find out there was a contract? Okay, 5 oil barrels for. I got a semi 5 slot. At the drilling site, then I can drive the 605R down and load them up, or at least drive it down. But I would like to finish this one. I completely forgot. I got it down here. Just lower it. It ain't much, but it is something. Yes. Go for the P512 Maple. To go past here. Yeah, I also got the Peterman here with a modded trailer long log to be loaded up here to go to the sawmill. Factory, the spare parts, drilling spare parts. Okay. Hey, man. And I got them on with the small scout trailer. It's actually a tree slot. It's an okay modded trailer. And this Maple P512. Yeah, you can see it got the ability to hook on scout trailers. Maybe go with all-wheel drive. The gear. Maybe I will go in low plus instead of all this gearing up and down and modded trailers got a wider foot stand with the tires and chains on. I like that. Okay. So what, I can't even take this tree I would like to take. man, the wrong way. I don't know why I was thinking that I should go right. Hey. Got the Peterman special, what was it, it was called, why doesn't it show, Peterman 79 special Riptide. Okay. Yes. Start with the maintenance trailer. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, here we go. Okay. Just change time. Yeah, and it's so much easier to pack up with this trailer instead of a normally sideboard trailer. Or even, and also this maintenance. Just thinking, refuel. Man, 1,555 liters on this scout trailer. Yes. Now I took it from the trailer. I wasn't supposed to do that. Okay. So we can fill it up, maybe. Yes. Okay. Should I? Go and do those back on ice. Which truck to use then? Should I go to the and bring out one? I don't know. Need a crane for sure. This one is quite big. The same paint scheme. This one, special wrap. What if I check this? Look the horns on the hood. Normally they are this size, but the White Western really got a big pair. Yeah, I haven't gotten this out yet. Haven't used this for a long time. Maybe an Azow. This one got crane on. Should I take out two trucks? Haven't got crane on a vanilla one. This one neither. Yeah, maybe. Then it would really go fast with this one. Yeah, let's do that. Thank you. Prøvsigt, det var da Sørensen. Is it here? Ah, yes. Oops. I should have changed, yeah. One, two, here you are. See you in a bit. Okay. I believe the only task I miss now is this fuel carrier up at the parked up at the fuel station. I will go down to park around here, this side maybe, so we can get an finishing photo. It ain't that big at all. seems a bit like a toy truck now, beside the P16. Yes, believe it's gonna be here. Okay. See you later, alligator and the wild crocodile. Stay safe and keep on trucking.